All right, so this video clip is, this is especially for you, Big Dave. So I'm taking your crew to the Boca Raton Mall. Money. All right, now, hopefully they'll respect your credit cards, respect your money, respect your cash flow.
Hail to the now.
Now, Deb's bragging about how she's making dough, not doing anything. She's just sitting on the beach with her feet up. She's getting checks in the mail.
Are you selling? Checks in my deposit.
She might be selling illegal drugs. I don't know about this. Let's ask her.
Nothing illegal about what I'm doing.
Really, Deb?
I paid 20-some years in unemployment. So for the first time ever, I'm collecting it.
Collecting
it's all
it?
Honest.
You're collecting it, and now you're going to spend it.
Exactly.
Wait, now let's ask.
I can't take it with me.
Let's ask your little princess. Oh, Kristen, and pray tell, what store are you going to, so innocent looking here with your burnt nose?
Abercrombie.
Where you going?
Express.
You want to say hello to my niece, Alexa?
Yes. Hi, Alexa.
Yeah, she'd
apparently
love,
I would get along with you very well.
Yeah, she'd love to go shop.
Love Juicy.
She'd love to go shoplifting with you. Now.
That's a cool camera.
What's up?
And my buddy Dave. Where are we going, Dave? Can anyone even guess?
Apple Store.
We're going to the Apple Whore Store.
Apple Whore.
Just real quick, and then we're going to go to the bookstore because there's a bunch of geeks.
Man.
And there you have it.
Apple Store and bookstore. Woo! I'm so jealous.
You should be jealous. It's knowledge. Knowledge is power.
Look at Dave.
This is HD, right?
Knowledge is power. We know how to shop. Yeah. That's knowledge.
I'm getting shit for going to the apps on the bookstore. Whatever. Anyway, listen. I'm going to turn the little herd loose. They're going to spend your money, Dave. Don't blame me. All right? Good luck. Matter of fact.
Honey, miss you.
Call them up and tell them that your card's stolen. Here's the first stop with me and Dave. And where are we going?
GameStop.
It's GameStop. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So we just left GameStop. But what was funny is the first thing that both Dave and I did when we went into the store, we both ran to the Nintendo Wii aisle, and what game did we both concurrently look for at the same time? What game?
Rayman.
I don't believe you bought Rayman
instead
for the Wii.
Gears of War, I mean War. Yeah. Right?
David, it's okay to repeat good, bad jokes. Go ahead, you can do it. What do you got there?
Now what? Shake.
Do the.
I don't get it.
Shake it again.
I'm shaking it. It's not doing anything.
Knock it off.
It's like a box. You just shake it. I don't know.
Whatever. Say it.
Whatever.
Good.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Oh, yeah.
Dave is trying to show me shake. He has no idea how to use it. Neither do I. I even own the freaking product. Dave, do you know what you're doing?
No, I just know that it's based upon the fact that you shake these notes.
What, you shake the screen?
Yeah, watch. No, I won't shake it.
You're shaking notes.
If you shake this note, it should come off.
Where?
Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait. I forget.
I say shake the screen. Knock it off.
I'm telling him. Hold on, how do you do that again? Layer.
And we were going to spend 5 minutes in the store? I don't think so.
Oh, there it goes. Watch.
Wait, you did it, Dave?
You shake it to disconnect it. Hold on. See?
Oh.
Now, somebody at the Apple Store Soho said in their keynote, it was like a workshop, that's it. Workshop that they said it's based upon the fact that you shake stuff to do that.
And that's the reason why they call it shake. And quite frankly, because you've seen the program shake, I want to get a milkshake later. And that's really good and more important. Whatever. David's been apple bagged. He's walking around with an apple bag. You want to see?
Oh, yeah. Nice.
What'd you say?
Right? I said, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Just let this guy walk by.
Oh, yeah.
Like, what's going on? Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. I can't outdo that one.
Thank you.
Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Just a quick update for you, Dave 1. Dave 2 and I did a little damage in the Apple Store, and we had some fun. We were going to head to the bookstore, but actually we're still hanging out here. The girls have to get about another 30 minutes to do their shoplifting or shopping. But hopefully, actually, it would be good if they were shoplifting, because that would be a little bit of an ease on your particular wallet. But hopefully they are shoplifting. We'll see. Over to Dave 2. Dave 2, is it true you have a disease? You have a...
Spore.
Spore. You got the joke.
Spore rhymes with...
Whore.
Okay, it's like this girl just walked by.
Dave, you gotta go in there and ask them an OS 10 question.
Or
an iWeb question. Really.
You do it.
No, I'm not doing it.
No, come on.
I'm not doing it.
I can't do that.
No, knock it off. Come on. Nah, that's right. Let's just go.
Okay.
I'll tell you, I'm really pissed off at Dave. He used to have my YouTube channel. on his first generation of his website, and then it ripped it off, and he just kept solid there. So I had to buy him some stuff, which is a form of my sponsorship money, so I can get Alfred.tv back on his homepage. I'll show you what I got.
iPhone case, a brand new one, and it's the dockable one. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Am I getting Alfred.tv on your homepage now?
Oh, obviously.
Thank you.
Obviously. Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
And it's replacing this piece of crap.
Who ripped the top off that thing?
My dad.
Big Dave?
Oh, yeah, Dave. We're going to buy a new case, but I didn't see the one I wanted, so I was like, ah.
Okay.
But it's fine.
Now you set your sponsor bought it for you.
Yes. Alfred.tv. Thank you.
Oh, good. I even get a plug. As a matter of fact, I'm even going to put the URL. Show the finger where the URL is going to be.
I just will be like right about here.
A little bit lower.
Here.
A little lower.
Here.
Yeah, there.
Right there.
There you go.
Alfred.tv. Go there now. I mean it. Yep, here's my old case.
Okay.
As you can see, it's pretty messed up. Now I have my iPhone in there now.
Nice.
As a demo, let me launch my text messaging.
It's not working?
This case is defective.
What do you mean? It broke the phone?
The multi-touch doesn't work. The scrolling between home screens doesn't work.
Really? Why don't you try taking the phone out and stepping on it, see if it fixes it?
You know what? I don't even know how to get it out yet. This is my first time opening the case, to be honest.
Really? It's hardware. It's probably difficult for you to conceive of how to open that thing, right?
I mean, the phone actually bends now.
What do you mean it bends?
Look, the screen is bending.
Wow, dude, that's effed up.
Thank you, Apple. Thank you.
Thank you, Betsy. What do you want to say? We're going to drive the girls nuts.
I got it out.
Wait, you gonna...
Stupid iPhone.
Holy shit. I don't believe you broke it.
Employee just watched me do that?
Like, what?
What are you doing? This Apple Store employee just watched me throw this down.
I bought Robert. Or Bob. I call it Robert instead of Bob because I think it's funny. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they're carrying bags.
Why did they close at 9 o'clock?
There's just not enough time.
We just breached.
Really? Not enough time?
Mall at home doesn't even close at 9 o'clock. This is like the mall.
We went to two stores. Two.
Oh, is that a shame?
We went to like 4 or 5.
Stupid Florida.
I got a new case at my soccer.
Sorry.
Very nice.
Big Dave, I did good by you. By limiting the time, they only hit 2 stores, so you're okay. Your credit card is okay.
We went to an inexpensive shoe store and got a deal on shoes.
You got deals. Software. Nice.
Tons of coupons at Express.
Okay, now hang on a second. Kristen, say
lots of jewelry.
I love you, Daddy.
Give Corgi a hug for me. Jasmine.
There you go. All right, let's go eat. You ready to eat?
Yes, we're ready.
You hungry?
We're hungry.
We're going Greek.
We worked off the Oreos.
You got me binging. You opened up those freaking Oreos. Kristen opened the gates of hell by opening up a box of Oreos. And it was a full thing of whole milk, and it was bad, right?
The Oreos things are like Girl Scout
cookies. Good. You know I like Girl Scout cookies. Nice. Nice.
Yeah.
Reply with how you say bagel.
Bagel.
Bagel. Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Thank you, Betsy. Bagel. Thank you, Betsy. Bagel.
Thank you, Betsy. Bagel.
Thank you.
Why would you say bagel?
Thank you. Thank you, Betsy.
Bagel.
Thank you. Bagel. It's bagel.
In all seriousness.
Bagel.
Welcome to Alfred.TV.